1978.
From town we went to our village. Listen and listen properly. Where our ancestors were living. When you go there, if you are angry, just say I'm angry. In few minutes, you will turn around. Food will be there. Just eat. Don't take anything with you. If you take something, you will get lost. Hello? Are you with me? When someone dies in the village, you will hear tambourine the whole night. No one is there. There is no. Those demons are. Oh, God have mercy. They are singing, dancing. Glory to Jesus. There is a kind of instrument, I don't see them here. When they are playing them, the people in the village, they can discern the message. Hello? It's like they are playing one song, that's the sound of the people for one song. If you know that song, you will understand. This is the song. It's the same. The whole night they will be beating tambourine, instrument, the whole night, welcoming the one who died. And sociologically, there is a village for our ancestors. And as we studied in African sociology, there is a village for our ancestors. There are rules and regulations to be an ancestor. Glory to Jesus. Amen. Glory to Jesus. Amen. And in addition, there is too, from our ancestors' village, there is a small river. And beside that small river, there is another river. The small one is the mysterious one. No one is allowed to bath there. If you bath there, whether you will become mad or you will die. Only people who don't know, they can wash themselves there. And I saw it with my naked eyes. It may rain heavily. The level of water in that small river will never increase. Like 500 meters between those two rivers. When we go to the other one, the water will be flooding over the bridge. But the small one, just like that. And the fish from that river, they are not allowed to be eaten. Some people caught fish. They went to cook it. After cooking, the fish were swimming in the pot. Glory to Jesus. Amen. Glory to Jesus. Amen. Those are fish. And the chief of the village, he has a small tokoloch. Small tokoloch like this. Like this. Glory to Jesus. Whatever will happen in the village, whoever will enter the village, those tokoloch will tell the chief. Any problem, assume someone steal something in your field, or someone stole your chicken, or your goat. Those chickle, just the moment the person is stealing, the chickle will speak. They're just whispering, and they're whispering like that too bad. You can imitate people when they're talking. Just they sound like that. And they tell someone is stealing a goat in the field, someone is stealing a chicken. At the extent people are afraid to steal. Glory to Jesus. Is where I saw the rain. It raining by witchcraft. Witches and the wizard can provoke rain. Are you with me? Someone stole something. They will own you, bring that which is something you stole. Bring it back. If you don't bring it back, at the last owning, you will see a cloud from nowhere. And it will start drizzling. And the thunder will strike. It will follow us, the person who stole the goat. Glory to Jesus. Amen. Glory to Jesus. Amen. And it will kill him. Glory to Jesus. Just like that. All those things are not godly things. Are the devil working? That small river, people came, scientists came, and they said that water is a pure water. You can drink it, knowing the culture, but you can't bath there. If you bath there, within 1 week you will be buried. Glory to Jesus. Amen. Glory to Jesus. Amen. And at the tea joint of those two rivers, that land is not allowed to plow it. One man in the village, they told me recently, he went to plow there. Those mealy planted. After 3 years, the level is just like this. They don't grow, they don't die. And himself, from nowhere, became sick. That sickness, no sangoma, no Indian can remove it. Because ancestors are angry against him. He did what is forbidden by ancestors. Hello? Are not ancestors, are demons. Are you with me? A demon, they are acting beyond the darkness. The power of the devil is in darkness. That what ignorance can kill. What will kill you is what you don't know. Glory to Jesus. Why that culture is not affecting strangers? Because strangers, they don't know anything about it, and they don't believe those things. They can bath there. They can wash themselves. Nothing will happen. Because they don't know and they don't believe those things. Glory to Jesus. Amen. Yes, Papa?
I have actually an interesting thing. When you bathe in the water, the small river,
yes.
Are you tend to be a zombie or what?
No.
You are really going to die.
You will be sick after bathing. No, 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 no. Whether you run mad or you got sick, and definitely you will die. And there's a talk about in the village, and the chief, and the Induna will say already. And they will give even your name, even the time.
In our culture, there was a story that we will be telling you when there was no mutuaries.
Yes.
When people are dying without mutual, we will be telling you to it.
Because the people they believe those things. If you don't believe those things, nothing will happen. Glory to Jesus. Because the devil is beyond belief. Copying God, because God is beyond also belief. What God is doing positively, the devil is doing it negatively. Because he's anti-God, anti-Christ. Just opposing what the word says. That is the devil. Glory to Jesus. Everything against the word of God, the devil is beyond. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. I drank from that small river. Nothing. It's normal. Everybody, if you are from there, you must drink. Even strangers also will drink. But you know, don't bath there. Glory to Jesus. That music, when someone dies in the village, the whole night they will be singing, praising the person who died. They are welcoming him in the village of ancestors. When you come to the word of God, what they told at the school, in African sociology, there is no such in the word of God. They were just framing our mind of wrong things. But as an African people, when you are not introduced to the gospel, you will believe those things. Hello?
Amen.
But there is no such. Those who are dead are dead. Even the memory are forgotten. They don't have a part concerning everything happening under the earth. Hello?
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
To the graveyard, there is nothing. You can get your blanket and sleep over one tomb, but you will sleep well, like a baby. There is nothing. Demons are taking advantage when you are fearful. Fear will introduce the devil in your life. That's why any sangoma, any satanist consulted to introduce you to Satan, he must create fear in you. Are you with me? Just opposing God. God is using confidence. The devil is using fear. Glory to Jesus. Fear is the weapon of the devil to paralyze your faith. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Just like that. Even unsaved people who are not afraid of Indians, sangomas, witches, and the wizard, they will do nothing to them. If you are not afraid of them, nothing will happen. The devil is taking advantage through fear. That's why repeatedly the devil said, the Bible says, fear not. Fear not. Fear not. Fear will paralyze your faith. Just like that. Where there is fear, the devil reigns. Are you with me? All doctrine of demons, they are based on fear. They must create fear in people so that the devil can operate. Where there is no fear, the devil is paralyzed. There is nothing you can do. Glory. Even medically, no sickness will continue to develop where there is no fear. Are you with me? Many sickness were having.